Welcome back, one and all, whoever may be watching this. This is Mass Effect 2 Legendary Edition, and we are about to end this game, kind of. Thank you for everyone who has stuck it out thus far. I really appreciate it. I actually started the end game and then discovered something which just means I'm going to get a perfect ending. So, hopefully I can still do it now. This, it gives me plus 70% Paragon or Renegade. You ready for this? Bam. So now I can go talk to Jack and everything will be fair and square.
I got nothing to say. Why don't you go talk to Miranda?
Don't tell me you fell for that.
What are you talking about, Shepard? You sold me out.
Look, unless you got your own secret network of contacts, I need to give Cerberus and Miranda a little lip service now and then. Cut me some slack, all right?
Fine. Don't do it again. I'm not playing second to the cheerleader this whole trip.
You're lucky you already helped me. I should go.
Then get the hell out of here.
Woo, okay. So, this should mean that hopefully everyone survives. Just a matter of if I can remember all of the little bits and pieces that are required. Alright, let's do this for the second time for me. First time for you guys, unless you've already played it, and then it might be the umpteenth time.
Confirm destination, Shepard. The Reaper IFF is online, but there is a chance that the Normandy may not survive the Omega-4 relay. Once we are en route, we are committed.
The Collectors took my people. Time to go get them back.
You got it, Commander. Plotting a course for the Omega-4 relay. ETA about 2 hours. I'll let you know when we arrive.
Joker is finalizing preparations now. The trip should take a few hours. I'll admit it, Shepard. I'm impressed. You got us here. Are you ready?
We've got the right team and the Collector's own technology. We can do this.
I hope you're right, Commander. We'll know soon enough. I'll inform you of any changes. Otherwise, we'll be there in a few hours. Good luck, Shepard. See you on the other side.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you. I don't like you heading through that relay blind, but we don't have much choice.
I'm not going alone. I've got some of the best working with me. If we stick together, we'll make it.
I knew we brought you back for a reason. I've never seen a better leader. Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I'm going to destroy the Collectors to stop their attacks on humanity.
Understood. Still impressive. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Approaching a Mega 4 relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, the drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Ah, shit!
Too close. These must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega 4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be a collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy.
We have company.
Taking evasive maneuvers. They're just pissing me off. Edie, take these bastards out!
As long as the new plating holds.
You want another round? Come on, girl, let's give it to him.
Engineering deck.
It's in the cargo hold.
I'll take a team and deal with the intruder. You get the rest of them off our tail.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Okay, so this is as far as I got in my previous playthrough, because there is the option to level people up, and I realized right here what this extra point in Defender would do. I think the dogs are ready for bed. They keep looking at me kind of like, can we go now, please? Garrus.
Heavy weapons to take.
We'll do that, Joker. It'll be okay.
Our kinetic barriers are not designed to survive impact with debris that size, Jeff.
Well, I guess it's a good thing we upgraded. Going in! Come on, find some room!
Kinetic barriers at 40%.
Reroute non-critical power! This is gonna hurt. Damage report.
Kinetic barrier steady at 30%. No significant damage.
Take the helm, Edie, and keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention.
I have detected an enemy heading for the cargo hold.
That thing again? This one's up to Shepard.
Garrus, you totally just said that before. Oh, hi. Whoa. Alright, well, I'm out of heavy weapons. Uh-oh.
think it's going to stay dead this time.
Better get back up here, Commander.
We're about to clear the debris field.
There it is, the collector base.
See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
Bitches. Get in close and finish them off.
Everybody hold on, gonna be a wild ride! Give him hell, girl!
Look out!
Field generators are offline. Edie, give me something.
Generators unresponsive. Offline for impact.
Joker, you okay?
I think I broke a rib. Or all of them.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
I'll do whatever it takes to stop the collectors, but I plan to live to tell about it.
I'm glad you're in charge. What's next?
How long until the collectors find this landing zone?
I do not detect an internal security network. It is possible the collectors did not expect anyone to reach the base.
Well, if we're lucky, their external sensors were hit like we were. They might not know we're alive.
This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew or any of the colonists are still alive, the collectors are probably holding them in there.
Looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
It's not a fortress. There's got to be something. Here, maybe we can send someone in through this ventilation shaft.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
All right, so all these decisions are actually quite important.
Legion, you can hack through anything. I'm sending you into the shaft.
Acknowledged.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
Indeed, I will be picking Miranda.
Miranda's right. She should be in charge.
I won't let you down, Shepard.
I don't know what we're gonna find in there, but I won't lie to you. It's not gonna be easy. We've lost good people. We may lose more. We don't know how many the collectors have stolen. Thousands, hundreds of thousands. It's not important. What matters is this. Not one more. That's what we can do here today. It ends with us. They want to know what we're made of? I say we show them on our terms. Let's bring our people home.
Alright, so I'm recording this part the day after the whole cutscene shenanigans. The dogs were a bit restless. They're senior dogs. They sort of like things to be a certain way, so...
Position. Exterior temperature slightly elevated. No obstructions detected.
Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
So I just thought, you know what, I'll just head to bed earlier just so they're, you know... They can rest, they're good, everything's good to go, and then I'll just record this today. Okay, so I'm gonna take this slow and steady. It's all pretty straightforward, but you know, just in case anything does go wrong. Hopefully the screen doesn't minimize. We'll see how that goes. Fingers crossed.
Pathing failure. There is an obstruction in the tunnel.
There, over by the ventilation shaft. That valve should open the gate.
Obstruction removed. Proceeding.
See that?
Thank you.
okay, she's not facing the right way. This is causing a whole heap of issues. Cool, I'm coming. I just gotta heave myself over all these ledges, okay?
Nice work, Legion. I knew I could count on you.
Shepard, you need to see this. Looks like one of the missing colonists.
There's more. Over here.
God. She's still alive! Chuck was... Are you okay? Shepard, you came for us. No one gets left behind.
Thank God you got here in time. A few more seconds and... I don't even want to think about it.
The colonists were... processed. Those swarms of little robots, melted their bodies into gray liquid and pumped it through these tubes.
Whatever the collectors are doing, it ends here.
We've done well so far. Let's hope we can finish the job.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
Conventional weapons are pretty much useless. They'll tear us apart.
Maybe not. I might be able to generate a biotic field to keep them at bay. I won't be able to protect all of us, but I could get a small team through if they stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Samara and I will take a small team through the Seeker Swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team? I'll keep the defenders busy while you slip in the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Joker, need location of landing zone. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Okay, hopefully that was all the right people. I vaguely remember who needs to do what.
Moving out. Try to stay close, Commander.
Swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander. Incoming.
Assuming
they've seen us.
Such a shame. I suck at hitting things. I mean, if anyone else wants to fire at him, feel free, yeah?
Do not die.
All clear. Let me know when you're ready to move up, Commander. Ready to move, Commander.
Feel free to move a little faster, Samara. Let's go, let's go! Yes, I'm so glad that worked, finally.
We've been spotted.
Yes, twice in one combat. So, you know, small things, you know.
Hostile fire. Taking cover. Let me know when you're ready to move.
Thank you.
Shields are down.
This form is irrelevant.
Oh, what? Why didn't we just get the top of the ledge thing?
You cannot stop us.
Oh, and again! Alright, let's angle this one up a bit, hey? So this is definitely a unique little part of the game, just to, I guess, I don't know, stop the endless combat, but it's quite slow. I do feel like I say that all the time. You know, I do enjoy this game, don't get me wrong.
Could be a real firefight. I'll hold this position.
Oh geez, our favorite. Not again! Okay, that was a bit of a moment. Wasn't sure if I was going to get through that or not.
Moving up, Commander.
Joke's on you, Garrus. I can't tell my right from my left.
I will hold on as long as I can. I can see the entrance.
What's your position?
We're at the door. They've got us pinned down.
We're coming. Just hold on. Get this door open!
ready for action, Commander.
Joker, are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Chakwas and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Morton's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long till I bust through.
A rear guard could defend this position and keep the collectors from overwhelming us.
Pick a team to go with you, Shepard. Everyone else can bunker down here and cover your back.
I'm ready.
Me too.
Anything to say before we do this?
The Collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything, everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. It's been a long journey, and no one's coming out without scars. But it all comes down to this moment. We win or lose it all in the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourselves proud.
We'll do our best. Good luck, Shepard.
More of them!
This is it. All the tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper. Human Reaper.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
This thing is an abomination. Edie, how do we destroy it?
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse, and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
More of them!
Get ready.
Assume control of this form.
Ground team, status report.
It's safe. We are holding, but they keep coming. A quick exit is preferable.
Head to the Normandy! Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming
signal from the elusive man. Edie's patching it through.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I was part of a team. Some of them gave their lives for this mission.
I know. Their sacrifice will not be forgotten. You did what you had to do, and you acquired the collector base. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework could save us.
They liquefied people. Turn them into something horrible. We have to destroy the base.
Don't be short-sighted. Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them. They were working directly with the Collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
No matter what kind of technology we might find, it's not worth it.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could keep fighting. Some would say what we did to you was going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
We'll fight and win without it. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Shepard, think about what's at stake, about everything Cerberus has done for you. You...
Let's move. We got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this whole station apart.
here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation through destruction.
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
Too many lives were lost at that base. I'm not sorry it's gone.
The first of many lives. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy, against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance, or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity. I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions. Too idealistic from the start.
I'm not looking for your approval. Harbinger's coming and he won't be alone. Humanity needs a leader who's looking out for them. From now on, I'm doing things my way, whether you agree or not.
Don't turn your back on me, Shepard. I made you. I brought you back from the dead.
Joker, lose this channel.
right. So I would 10 out of 10 recommend finding a video on YouTube where they purposefully fail the suicide mission because it's hilarious to watch, and there's like this, you know, hopeless kind of vibe to it, and it's just, it's good viewing. I would never purposefully do that myself, but I'm glad other people have so that I can still enjoy it. All right, so, you know, it's a good game, it's a fun game. It's a little bit predictable in some ways, and the story is definitely not the most complicated in the world. You can sort of predict things that are gonna happen along the way, but it's still fun and it's still enjoyable. This won't be the last video for this series. I do wanna go back and play at least The Arrival, because that leads into the third game. Depending on how long that takes, I might also try and do the Shadow Broker. Still need to visit the Normandy. That was forever on the to-do list, but I never got around to visiting the crash site. So maybe, again, if it all fits in time-wise, then I'll try and get those three done. Otherwise, it'll definitely be The Arrival. So keep a weathered eye out for that, but it will be the next day after this. So thank you all for watching, whoever has been, as always, I greatly appreciate it, and on that note, I shall see you on the flip side. Bye!